Get you up to speed this morning. A nightmare out on our roads. Right now, a DPS sergeant is recovering after he was involved in a crash on the 10 in western Arizona. So we're told the wrong way vehicle was heading west in the eastbound lanes, hit a semi truck. The sergeant who was responding to that crash was also hit. Thankfully, he wasn't seriously injured. Neither were the drivers of the other vehicles, which, can you believe that? DPS says impairment is being investigated as a factor in this crash.
Several people were stabbed overnight. The violence happening at 19th Avenue in Butler. We're still waiting on some more details from the Phoenix Police Department, but we do know that police were searching for a suspect in that area earlier this morning. As soon as we get some more information, we'll certainly bring it to you.
All that snowfall in Flagstaff made for some beautiful scenery. More than 40 inches of it fell, but with the beauty comes the price, a big one for Northern Arizona University. The Arizona Daily Sun reports that NAU shelled out at least $100,000 for snow removal efforts. That's it alone, just for that one big storm. Can you believe that? And speaking of all that snow, thank goodness Flagstaff did not have to deal with an avalanche. Fresh snow in Colorado led to a massive avalanche there. It was all caught on camera by drivers on a highway next to it. Take a look, you guys. This happened yesterday afternoon. You can see in the video the huge wave of snow come rolling down the mountain and onto the highway. According to the person who took this video, most of the snow in that avalanche did not make it to the road. No one was injured. That's the best kind of avalanche, when no one gets hurt, but
I'm not sure I'd be filming that. I think I would be trying to drive the other way, perhaps.
Are they reversing?
I don't know what's going on.